death sentence of Billy Ray Irick was carried out by means of lethal injection on August 9th, 2018, in accordance with the laws of the state of Tennessee.